Okay, welcome to the island, Coconut Island. This is one of the most gorgeous water park in Banten province. It's located in Charita Beach, Pandeglang Regency. And of course, this is so near to Sunda Stream. This is one of the great view of the water park. Thank you. Okay, as we know, this hotel condominium Lippo Charita is the longest hotel in the world. I think just like that, because now this length reach about 2 kilometers. Okay. Ada di Pantai Charita, tepatnya di pantai depan kondominium Lippo Charita. Ya, ini adalah Pantai Charita yang berada di Selat Sunda, di mana sebelah sana itu adalah Gunung Anak Krakatau. Merupakan salah satu hotel yang cukup unik karena panjangnya sangat luar biasa, kurang lebih sekitar 2 km. Posisinya tepat berada di depan Pantai Charita di pinggir jalan raya Charita Anyer. Oke, kita bisa lihat ke ujung belakang sana, masih panjang kalau kita telusuri.
Mega Sutra di langit Pantai Charita, bodas ngecas dipulas endah narasa, saksi asih di namunggaran Charita, waktu kurang ngepungkan getena cinta, dina rasa ayah bagja, naga lurah ibarat ombak sagara.
Hotel Lippo Condominium Charita, sisa dari perjalanan gelombang satu. Kita lihat kaca yang pecah, kemudian pagar yang sudah berkarat, menjadi saksi perjalanan dari gelombang. This is one of the most gorgeous tourism spot in Pandeglang. This is located in Charita Beach, Banten province. And of course here we call Coconut Island because here lots of coconut tree. And this location is across to the beach of Sunda. Di daerah Charita, tepatnya di Hotel Condominium Lippo Charita. Dulunya kolam renang ini itu indah dengan air yang jernih, namun setelah kejadian tsunami menerjang pada bulan Desember lalu, hey, absolutely, this place was very gorgeous. I suggest you to come here. This place is located in Charita Beach, Pandeglang Regency, Banten province. And of course, the special place here because this place is close to Sunda Street and Mount Anak.